search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Barton Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community.
It might work on those doors. I can get through. I can use that.